Novena for the poor souls. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Act of Contrition. O Holy Spirit, come into my soul that I may discover all the sins I have committed, and grant me the grace to be sorry for them in all humility and contriteness of heart. O my God, at the moment of my appearance before you this day, I sincerely confess before your divine majesty, and before the whole court of heaven, that I have offended you by thought, word and deed. By my sins, I have contributed to the death of Jesus on the cross, but you have forgiven me, washed my soul in the blood of your Son and clothed it with the wedding garment of your grace. I come, therefore, contrite and repentant, but with a heart overflowing with boundless gratitude to your holy presence, which you deigned to grant to a prodigal child like me. What shall I render to you for all the good you have done to me? Lord, I am sorry for all my sins. I promise not to sin again, for I love you. Amen.
Daily Offering. O God, by whose mercy the souls of the faithful departed find rest, vouchsafe to grant them eternal rest in the hope that you will not deliver them into the hands of the enemy nor forget them forever, but that you command them to be taken up by your holy angels and borne to their true home in paradise. We pray that they whom you already called out of this world, having put their love and trust in you, may not undergo the pains of hell, but may come to the possession of eternal joys. Be merciful, O Lord, to the faithful departed and deliver them from the deep pit and from the lion's mouth so that hell may not swallow them up, and may they not fall into darkness, but may your holy standard bearer Michael lead them into the holy light, which you have promised to Abraham and his seed. We offer you, O Lord, sacrifices and prayers, do receive them in behalf of the poor souls whom we are dedicating this novena. Grant them to pass from death to life. Amen. Special prayer for the fourth day. O God Most High, Thou whose mercy didst make saints who are now in Thy presence. We beseech Thee, through the intercession of Saint Joachim and Saint Anne, the parents of the Blessed Virgin, look with merciful eyes on the poor souls, who have found grace with Thee upon their death. Be mindful, O Lord, of Thy departed servants so that they may be pardoned of their sins and cleansed of punishments. May they be reached by Thy hand of mercy in order that they may merit and also receive from Thy bounty the special favor which we ask. Mention your request. If it may for the greater glory of God and the salvation of souls. Amen. For all the souls in purgatory, let's offer. 3 Our Father. 3 Hail Mary. 3 Glory be. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord. And let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord. And let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord. And let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. Closing prayer. Enter not, O Lord, into judgment with the poor souls, for in your sight shall no man be justified save you, grant them remission of all their sins. Therefore, let not, we beseech you, the sentence of judgment be pronounced, nor let it fall heavily upon them, whom the faithful prayer of your Christian people commends to you, but rather by the help of your grace, may they be found worthy to escape the judgment of condemnation, who in their lifetime were signed with the seal of the Blessed Trinity. Receive our prayers on behalf of the poor souls, and grant that they may deserve the place of eternal rest, happiness and the glory of your light. Amen. Let us pray. O God, the Creator and Redeemer of all the faithful, grant to the poor souls the remission of all their sins, that through our devout prayers, they may obtain the pardon which they have always desired. You who grant forgiveness and desire the salvation of mankind, we beseech in your mercy to the poor souls, who have passed out of this life, the grace to partake of everlasting bliss by the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary and all of all your saints. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto the poor souls. And let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.